The grisly details of the murder of Bangladesh MP Anwarul Azim Anwar emerged today after a CID team arrested one suspect in connection with the incident. Bangladesh MP Anwarul Azim Anwar, who was allegedly murdered in Kolkata, was skinned. According to sources, his bones were broken into pieces before being disposed of across the city. The suspect in the case, Jihad Hauladar, is a professional butcher. He was a resident of Barakpur in Bangladesh's Khulna district and was staying in Mumbai illegally. Hauladar was allegedly hired by the Awami League MP's friend Akhtaruzzaman, a US citizen. The Bangladesh MP was reportedly murdered in the rented accommodation of this friend from US. Hauladar arrived in Kolkata around 2 months ago and was staying at a hotel near the Kolkata airport. He was reportedly given a share of the 5 crore rupees that Akhtaruzzaman spent on killing the Bangladeshi MP. During interrogation, Hauladar confessed that he and 4 other Bangladeshi nationals smothered and killed the MP at a flat in Kolkata's New Town area. He claimed that the murder was carried out on the orders of Akhtaruzzaman. These accused then skinned the entire body in the flat and minced the flesh to destroy the identity of the Bangladeshi MP. The bones were broken into pieces and packed in several plastic packets. The Bangladeshi killers then travelled to different parts of Kolkata using various modes of transport and disposed of the packets. A woman reportedly might have been used to honey trap the Bangladeshi MP before he was murdered. The woman detained in Dhaka has been identified as Shilanti Rehman. She is a Bangladeshi national and the girlfriend of the prime accused Akhtaruzzaman. The 3-time Bangladeshi MP Anwarul Azim Anwar had reportedly arrived in Kolkata on May 12 for medical treatment. He initially stayed at the residence of his family friend Gopal Biswas, a resident of Baranagar in North Kolkata. The next day on May 13, Anwarul Anwar left Biswas's home to visit a doctor. However, the MP went missing, after which Biswas filed a missing complaint.